These areas are called allotment. Apparently in this borough you have to wait quite some time to get a plot, and I don't know, it used to be free given to the people resident of the borough, and now apparently it's very difficult to get one. Many people grow fruit and vegetables, and they have competitions who is growing the biggest marrow or carrots or potatoes. But I think for me, my own small garden is more than enough to contend. Look at that, but it must be nice. This is compost container, so they put all the raw vegetables and leaves, dead leaves and things. Then eventually, after 1 year, they use the following year, getting the compost out from there. Very nutritious for the soil.